phones back then. Remember calling from the payphone back in this back part of this studio and said, "Hey man, I've got this song. Can I send it to you? You listen to it and see what you think." And so he sent it right back to me. We recorded the next day and used his verses in my chorus, and it became number one song for us. And I love it, and I hope you do too, right here at Easter, Good Friday. It's called Only the Hands.
That was